Stop there. You want to play like, if you walk in a straight line, he's got more chance of fixating. So you want to walk the opposite way. So if he's looking to the left, walk to the right.
Okay.
Okay. So just hold this a minute and you'll see what I mean. So it's recording, okay? So you'll see what I mean. So if I walk in a straight line, he can fix it.
Yep.
And all I do is change the angle and it come this way. So again, if I'm like this, see how he can fixate. But if I walk into him, see how I take the fixation off.
Yep.
So it's about using your body to control him in a non-aggressive manner. So one more time. But look, walk straight, he can fixate. Walk this way, takes his attention off because he's following men.
Okay.
So just be aware of that when you're approaching a dog. The way you walk matters. So use your body.
Okay.
And again, he wants